data connectors for reliable IIoT communication. The world is becoming increasingly networked. Everybody and everything is communicating with each other. In order to make communication of smart devices possible, different interfaces are needed. And today we like to give you an overview of the Phoenix Contact data connectors portfolio, from RJ45 to USB, up to fiber optic connectors and coaxial. Phoenix Contact has expanded this portfolio and we will show you how you can benefit from this. So, hello Verena. First of all, Industry 4.0 really is contributing to an enormous growth in the field of data communication, of course. Can you tell us why you have developed such a huge portfolio we see here today?
Yes, sure, Anna. So the Industrial Internet of Things is the key technology of Industry 4.0. It's the new phase of industrial transformation. And Industry 4.0 is based on several technologies, for example, artificial intelligence, automation, data, and other technologies and capabilities. So intelligent sensors can be implemented into machines, and with the collected data, the companies can increase their efficiency, they can reduce cost, and they can optimize their processes inside of their factory. Mm-hmm. And so that all these sensors can communicate with each other, they also need a data interface, and that is exactly the reason why we expanded our data portfolio.
So you are continuously focusing on an innovative product range and portfolio. So which products do you focus on and why?
Yeah, with this enlargement of our portfolio, we are clearly focusing on the device connection side. And RJ45 is the standard interface for industry Ethernet communication, and therefore we enlarged our portfolio of the RJ45 jacks with new THR soldering jacks. And we also offer a complete new product line for RJ45 patch cords for industrial applications. Mm-hmm. Next to that, we have launched a new IDC connector for single pair Ethernet for field assembly. And we launched three complete new product lines in our portfolio. The first one is the USB series with USB type A and type C, with the device connectors in different shapes and also with the pre-assembled patch cables. Mm-hmm. The second one is the HDMI series with the pre-assembled patch cables and also with the device connectors for the reflow soldering process. And the third one is the coaxial portfolio. There we are the first manufacturer in the market who offer a complete lead-free portfolio for coaxial connector in different shapes. And last but not least, we also offer fiber optic transceiver for the optical device connection for fiber optics. Yeah.
And if we take a look into the different markets like factory automation, building automation, renewable energies, ICT and so on. So the total amount of connections will of course continue in the near future, and it does already today. But can you tell us where customers normally use all these kind of data connectors?
Yeah, the applications and markets that you mentioned, they all need intelligent and modern data interfaces. Mm-hmm. And just to name a few applications, one of them could be such an industrial PC, but there are many more. For example, controls, media converters, gateways, mm-hmm. frequency converters, power supplies, sensors, industry cameras, and so on. So the number of applications will also grow in the future.
So next to the technology and all the technical features, let's take a look into some soft facts like services, for example. What kind of services are delivered within this portfolio?
Yeah. We do not want to score only with a wide range of data connectors with a huge portfolio, but also we want to score with the corresponding services. And there we focus on three different aspects. The first one is the consulting expertise in our worldwide sales team. The second one is the design in support for the device manufacturer. So that means we have a free sample service. We offer an online configurator where you can configure your patch cords within the length and also with the connectors. Mm-hmm. We offer a complete 3D model download on our website and also a high quality and quantity of the corresponding data that you can download there. And yeah, also last but not least, we are standing for a really outstanding connector quality.
So data connectivity is kind of an invest into the future, of course, and in future topics. Maybe we do this right now. Can you give us an outlook on how the future of this portfolio will look like in the next couple of years?
Yeah, we will launch within this year an M12 Singapore Ethernet connector as a single connector and also as a hybrid connector for Singapore Ethernet. And with all the other product ranges, it's just the beginning. It's a start portfolio, for example, for USB or HDMI and also for the coaxial portfolio. There we will enlarge this portfolio by customer demands.
Thank you, Verena, for showing us this huge data connector portfolio. If you are interested in receiving more information, visit us at phoenixcontact.com or subscribe to our various social media channels like YouTube, LinkedIn, or Twitter. We are happy to meet you there. Thank you and goodbye.